chain. His last hand holds fire with the passion. They mad dad, you can ride in the jag, yeah. With that head, you can smoke a fire bag, yeah. A grass head got.
Hey guys,
I'm here with Haley Bear,
I'm Billia, and
I'm gonna sit right here because
Stacy. No, I'm just kidding. I'm with Jamie, and we're gonna do a mukbang, or however you say it. And we just ordered our food. We got potato skins to go. We got buffalo wings and whatever those are. Egg rolls. Cheese sticks too.
Oh, I thought they were egg rolls. Egg rolls.
And then we got artichoke dip.
No, there is an egg roll.
That's chips. Okay. We got artichoke dip. That's good. And
yeah,
chips.
It's good.
Yeah, it's good.
We got three ranches and two sauces, so, yeah, I don't know. So, I knew these people my whole life, basically.
I thought that was salsa, but it's no. Sticking in there. That's marinara sauce.
There, oh. There you go.
That's just probably impossible to eat. Oh, shit.
Okay, apple is really good. Okay. You can still eat it.
I'm just kidding. We're gonna eat it for more.
Yeah, story time. Okay, I'll tell you story time. I'll give you some juicy story time. I was gonna fight her and all her friends. But now we're friends again.
Are you gonna post that look?
Huh?
Are you gonna post that look? And your eyeballs?
Okay.
Why not? I like it.
I don't know.
It's a potato skin. It was supposed to come with bacon a little bit, but this one...
Show them, go like this one.
Oh, I did that.
No, I don't. Swatch it. Let me swatch this.
It's called a potato.
I'm scared.
And, yeah, that's what this is.
Really?
Anything.
Bitches. I'm scared. Reap it.
You have any drama? What?
Let me tell y'all.
Walking back.
How I got jumped by a girl at Taco Bell and her mama.
Oh my god. Yeah, let's hear it. Let's hear the tea. So,
one day, it was a Friday.
So, hey Arnold.
Hey Arnold.
For no reason.
Anyways. Yeah, it was a Friday, and I had went to Taco Bell with my friend, right? And so, we went in there, and we see three people from our school. And I already didn't like the boy that was sitting there. He was sitting there with his girlfriend's sisters, which they go to my school. I'm not gonna say names because... Just boom, 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 stop you in danger. I can take you to Topanga. Thumping my head like Jesus and Savior. No, I'm not a Topanga. So, we get into Taco Bell, and we see them, and we say hi to them, right? And so me and my friend, we sat down our little booth and we're having our own little conversation or whatever. And I looked back at the sign on the window because like we wanted food from there, you know. And so he turns around, he goes, if you're talking, you could say to my face. And I was like, I cursed him out basically. I was like, mind your business because nobody was talking about you to you or none of that. And he was like, I know you were talking about me. I was like, okay, cool. Since I was talking about you, then I was talking about you, you could just shut the F up.
Just cut it in half for all of us to, like, you know, split. Here, I'll cut this.
What the fuck? What the fuck was that?
What the fuck is
this? Is this avocado?
Cut it.
Is this avocado?
It's an avocado.
Cheers.
An avocado burger. Wow.
It just tastes like
avocado in a tortilla. That's still good.
Like chips and salsa, but no salsa.
Mm. Oh, I'm gonna leave mine right here. I still want to finish.
I'm shinier.
Let me see.
This is actually.
I'm brighter and shinier than my future.
I thought you said in China. I was like, okay.
I'm like, all right, sure.
So we turn around, and then his girlfriend's mom came, which is the two girls' mom. Hello.
No, goodbye.
Anyway, so I turn around. I stopped talking to him, and then his girlfriend's mom, which is the two girls' mom, so, she comes in, and I guess they're, like, speaking in Spanish because they think I don't know Spanish, but,
You
don't. Buenos noches, Diaz.
They don't gotta know.
Me llamo tú es
Bella.
Casa.
Viene la plaga.
Like, I don't know Spanish. Like, okay. Anyways, so after they tell the mom what happened, she's just staring at me the whole time. And so I give my mom a ring. I'm like, girl. And she was like, girl.
A ring? Why would you give her a ring?
A call.
Oh.
I gave her a call and she was like, I told her, I was like, so I just cursed this boy out and I got in an argument with him and his mom, I think, is here and she's staring at me up and down. So I'm pretty sure that they told him, and I said it loud for them to hear me because, you know, I ain't scared. Anyways, and so they the whole time they're sitting there, they sit at a booth. So we're like sitting right there and they sit at a booth that's like diagonal from me. And then they're just staring at me the whole time. And so I was cool with the two girls that he was sitting with. And then when we're leaving, I said, see you at school. And
sorry,
the girl,
bitch.
I said it like to the girls because I was cool with them. And so we get in the car.
We can put that back.
And the girl comes out when we're pulling out the car. And she's like, is there a problem? And she was on the driver's side. She didn't even come to my side. And she was on a drive. She was like, oh, because you were in there talking
about it. Did that come out of your mouth?
No.
That was like a
shit.
Did that come out of your mouth?
Baby
shit. Just kind of finish the story.
Wait, you're going to knock down the ranch. Oh yeah, so she comes to the car and she's like, is there a problem? And I'm like, no. And she tries to run over to my side. Even though I told her there wasn't a problem, I was like, I was just saying bye to you. And she tries to run to my side. So I get out the car and her mom comes out and the boy comes out and her sister comes out. And we're yelling back and forth. My friend wouldn't let me fight because my mom told him not to let me fight. And so, we're just going back and forth. The mom was standing in between us and the sister and then my friend. And they had, like, three people, like, okay, it was, like, three people holding the mom back because the mom wanted to come at me, too. And so, we started arguing for, like, a cool two or three minutes. And then, like, I was turning around. Okay, look, I can't talk fast. My mind doesn't work like that.
Go ahead.
And I turn around to get in the car and the girl, she comes at me and I turn around, she swings at me and she like barely hit my face. And so I get like, I run towards her to like hit her or whatever. And I slipped and fell on the rocks.
No.
Imagine. I was running and then I slipped. I was like, oh shit. And I got back up and like, I just started fighting her and the mom jumped in and started hitting me too. And so, I was like, whoa. And then, after that, like, pretty much they try to jump me, but, you know, that doesn't work out. Why would you try to jump somebody that could beat both y'all asses at the same time? Anyways, we get in the car after that. And the mom's, like, calling me on my name.
Hello, welcome to Haley and Jade. And today,
we're doing the mukbang.
Oh baby, when you talk like that, you make a woman go mad. So be.
I don't know.
So,
do you
want to
finish your story?
No, it's too long.
Oh, okay.
Moral story: she tried to jump me. And when I got in the car, the sister tried to fight me. After we were pulling off, and yeah.
I'm just kidding. Bro, that was a good story. Everyone clap.
Oh, clap with my hands.
Clap with your ass?
My feet.
Oh,
she snaps her feet.
Bro, this is actually really good.
I could actually tell.
Guys, try these.
Try what, Nermina?
You want me to try that?
And better.
Hi.
She's back and she's better. So like, we don't like these.
The little egg
white. Yeah, that's the only
thing. Egg roll avocados.
We should rate all of the stuff we tried.
Okay, so we like the cheese sticks.
Mm-hmm.
We like the
pinky up.
Pinkies up. So we like these, like, the potato up. Skins. Potato skin.
See.
Jade's favorite is this.
I'm vegetarian.
Yeah. I'm a veteran.
Veteran? My boyfriend says. No, I like those two. They're alright. And the artichoke dip and chips are like my favorite.
How about you?
I haven't tried it.
What about you? About all this.
But I just spilled it.
I like the potato skin.
Okay, so the chicken, it was good when it was warm,
mm-hmm.
and then it started getting gross, but like it still wasn't bad. So that's like a 6. That was a 6 out of 10.
Mm.
These things
are zero out of zero.
They were good, but like
they're alright.
I give them like a 3 out of 10.
Guacamole.
And what about the?
And the potato skin is right, like.
Potato bomb skins is like a hard 7.
10.
Hard
10.
I'm on a 7.
Alright, what about you,
man? I don't like it because it had too much grease in it. And
the grease is not my favorite.
It's not good for me.
So what do you think?
It's not good for anyone, but we still eat it.
No, I mean, like, it hurts my stomach and I get headaches and stuff.
What?
Yeah.
Potato skins?
Mm-hmm.
What about the chickens?
Look at all those chickens.
They're like.
Alright.
Probably like a
9
or 8.
Mm-hmm. So what about you, Jake?
Oh.
What about
you? About
the chicken?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'll give it a 0.
Okay, what about all the rest
of
the
stuff? She eats it, 0 to 100 real quick.
Moving on. Anyways, I give the avocado egg roll a 3.
Egg roll.
It's greasy.
Check out the egg roll.
It's greasy, and I don't like the, there was too much avocado in it, and it didn't taste like anything, but I like the tortilla. And the potato skins get a 7. I already explained why. And the chips, because they're chips, I'll give it a 9.
Now the potatoes are 7.
But the chips weren't greasy.
Kind of.
What the fuck?
Not that greasy.
That's like highlight.
It's
like my forehead.
It's not that greasy though. But the potatoes get like I bit into it and like I felt the grease leak out. It was nasty.
She's like, I like to eat carrots and celery sticks. She's like, nothing. I don't like my lettuce.
She likes grilled lettuce.
I like it grilled.
Oh my god, excuse me.
Ew, she said.
Hold on.
Oh my god.
She's gonna eat a chicken. Just kidding.
What is going on here? Reckless. One song. Huh? Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Why do you say like that?
The song by XXXTentacion. Fucking that one song.
What was that from?
I think I sent you the video. I think I sent you it.
Hold on.
Let me check.
Hold on. Let me catch my breath. Yeah. Let me count these checks. Flex on my ex.
Yeah.
I don't got no res-
And I'm gonna use marinara.
You can see my fat hanging out, and I don't care no more. I'm gonna lose weight soon.
Soldier. It's my
soldier.
Pretty boy sway. Pretty boy sway. Pretty boy sway.
Who's this?
All the homies, they know what I mean. Baby, let me show you how I lean.
Like a cholo.
Lay back, bounce in the car. When we do a dance, we do it like what?
Like a cholo.
Turn to side, elbows up, turn to side, elbows up, turn to side, elbows up, turn to side.
Like a cholo.
All up in the club, 10 deep, looking for some highness. We on the creep. I need a bad
Damn, I like you, I like you, but I really want her.
Thank you guys for coming.
Oh my god, it was a pleasure.
Oh my god.
That is it for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed our video.
Peace out.